My dear friends, today I am going to teach about some most popular shortcut keys in Tally. Go here, go to display, then trial balance, then click here ledger wise. If you want to know the group of this particular ledger, say Sangeeta Mobile, press keep the cursor on Sangeeta Mobile, then control enter. You can know the group of that particular ledger. Then alt or, what is alt or? To remove one or two lines from Tally, you can use alt or key. Say alt or. If you want to get back those details, use control U. That's it. Then to reconcile bank ledger, first go to that bank ledger. Say example, where is the bank? Say State Bank of India. Then click here reconcile button. That's it. Here you have to enter the date of your passbook, that entry which date it has cleared, just mention the date. That's it. Then control alt or means to rewrite the data. If you get corrupted your data, you can use this command. To before this set that company, then go to select, then here press control alt or and then select the company. That's it. Before to rewrite the company, you must take a backup. Then next to is alt 2. What is alt 2? Say example, go to day book. See this cell invoice 3, I have to copy one more duplicate. That means account is the same, items is the same, and quantity, that amount may be differ. So that press alt 2 to copy this voucher. Here enter 2 date. Say example, here enter 3. That's it. So if you go sales register, both 2 and 3 will available. Say example, first 10, enter the period 2-10. This is, see, this is 3 numbers, this is 4 numbers. Next command is alt C. What is alt C? Alt C means shortcut key for create a ledger. Say example, here party account Sangeeta Sam brother, these two is appearing, then State Bank, then cash. I want to create one more customer ledger, that is ABC and Co. Say press alt C, ABC add Co, under group sundry data, or please note this, customer's account always comes under sundry debtors. That's it. Say sales. Say 5 number. Here the description. You leave it that about description. Here enter 5 numbers. That's it. To enter more description in Tally invoices, if you go here, say example, here description you can write anything, any lines you can enter. For this, press configuration button, then use here, use additional description, 4 items, yes. You have to keep yes this. That's it. Then next question, next command is Alt C, okay, Alt D. Alt D is to use delete the voucher. Say display accounts sales register. I want to delete one record. So here keep the cursor in this sales invoice number 5, then press D. Delete. That amount has been, that transaction has been deleted. Next is columnar report. Say go here, trial balance. See here, I want to see the period from 110 to say 15 or 16. I want to take the trial balance from 172 or 262, 31st August. For this, click here, new column, or Alt C, press Alt C. Say 276, 31st 8, 12. Here two columns, that is the trial balance from 142, say here 36 12. So this is a educational version, so the date is not working. Say 1st April to June 1st, then here June 2nd to 31st August. Like that, you have to use this new column. It is very most useful to compare the profit and loss account from a certain period to another period. That is the thing. Thank you.